Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind for the Amiga. I'm the RPG Chick. We're going to identify some things and rest and sell some things. And we have to level up Silk. We know I'll do that here and then out in the town. Sell some crap and then we're going to head to Crystal to do some more crap. So Satine is wondering... Yeah... Identify this mountain crystal. And there's nothing about it. Okay. I guess just a quest item. And identify the signet ring. No shield on the ring, just nothing. Okay. That's just to get inside Lord Drebin's chambers. Or hidden laboratory, invoking, summoning chamber, whatever. Now we're gonna rest because I want to see if I can identify a few more things that I might have done before, but I don't even know, so it's... I'll just, like, do it, you know what I'm saying? This thing. Sphere of opening. Nothing, okay. Now this thing. Crystal ball. Huh, we shouldn't be able to do that again. Somehow we did. Okay, crystal ball. Map show 80. Did I see that before? But yet it's hidden it from me. I couldn't click the eye. Map, so it shows the map for 80 points, 80 times. I might have looked at it before and not known what the 80 meant. Now I want to rest one more time. I could save scum it, but I'm gonna try to keep this LP honest whenever I can. Sometimes it's not feasible to do so. But this time it is. Okay, who's got the other thing? Oh, he's got the robe that we picked up. I want to see if it's a special robe. And other than that, I'm done with identifying things. Robe, armor, shield, two... Nothing, it's just a regular robe. Okay. Alright, done in here. Now we want to level up Silk. Is it through here? I don't think it is. It's a cumbersome interface at times. Here we go. Yeah, here at the fireplaces. $350 gold. Which skills should be trained? Why these ones? I've gotten his attack to where he hits occasionally. We can only go at a 50%. So he's near his max already, actually. At least by natural means. So... what we really need is this, because... I don't know where he can get lockpicks. I mean, don't tell me, guys, just... find traps. Disarming them after finding them would be good too. It's a nowhere near as good. So I'm probably gonna spend the next few levels just dumping it into these traps and locks, because we want to get the goodies in those chests. Maximum LP is now 76. Okay, stuff. He's blind. We gotta fix that too. Oh. We'll sit in every chair. Alright, so we're done in here. Pretty much your one-stop shopping this time for all this stuff. Sell things and go around the corner. That's the wise man who identifies items. We don't need him. I'm gonna sell things over here. So I want to make a head left, right, right, right. Hedosh. Take my craps. Now they wouldn't take a random leather and like turn it into like a plus 5 leather or something like that. They wouldn't do something like that, otherwise we'd have to identify everything. At least I hope they wouldn't. The leather boots are for 13. Okay, hold on to those. Club. Leather. Do that. I think I'm good on torches. A dagger. The other ones were knives, that one's a dagger. A flail. I think we have flails. At least Gribban using a flail. And then Droba has a flail. Okay, let's sell this flail. Not one flail too many. Oof, that's nice. Over 1,000 gold for the freaking flail? Well, it does do more damage than his sword. Gribban's sword. I keep doing the damage. $17 gold, huh? Healing one, he's saving that. Yeah, he's holding on to this stuff. Hold on to that. I will not buy that diary page. I will not buy that mountain crystal. Okay. So we're gonna be dumping some things. You know what? Paper? Paper's valuable. Studded leather. Healing 2. We'll buy that. And finally, keep that flail. Oh, he's got two flails. Look at that, we're rich. Nice. Is that how much money? That's how much money we just made this time. $5,000. We have just over $5,000. We've never had that much money. Awesome. Too bad we can't buy bags to put stuff in. Give us some more inventory slots. I mean, Dungeon Master did that in, what, 88? But no, we can't do that here. I'm pretty sure there's no bags or anything. Hopefully in Amber Moon they will have something like that. Alright. No, I don't. I want to hold on to my items. He's blind. Alright, we're gonna drop pages. We're gonna take this. Give the leather boots to her. Yes, the item should really be thrown away. Hopefully I don't need it someday, but we need room. As it is, I don't know if we need a piece of paper. Text scroll. Oh, yeah. This is what's his name. Yeah, we'll refer it back to that when we go meet Lord Drebin. Or go visit his place. I don't know if we're gonna meet him. He needs to be either defeated or rescued. I'm not completely sure which one. Let's look at... Well, we need to use the parchment, right? Oh, yeah. Your heart back. Yeah, it's a good thing we keep this stuff, because it reminds us of some quests we have to do. Diary page. So our shield is 10. She's got a pretty decent shield. So now it is 12. Okay, so we're gonna sell those shoes. Any more diary pages? No. Be like 3 or something. Yep. Other than that, we'd be dropping it instead, so. So we didn't have to buy it. Works out. We each have around 10 each, so. $60, maybe? And spread it out, which doesn't always work. Alright. You got 25 rations, 23, 20, 19, 21, and 17. Who's the one who had, like, 17? Wasn't her. 19? I don't know, I'm being picky now, but... Oh, it's him! Well, so I still have 20... Give it to Trazric. I have 22 still. Good. Now we're spread out a little more evenly. Okay. That takes care of our item selling, our identifying, and our food stuffs. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. When we're back in Crystal, we gotta buy some arrows and level up Gribben. See you then. Okay, arrows. This guy doesn't care that we stole from him not too long ago. All of them. Okay, he's set up again. Well, 40 out of 53. Tempted to have someone else pick up, carry some arrows, but that uses up another inventory slot. Okay. Heal our blindness from our inept thief. 160 gold. 160 gold. Soon the inept white wizard will be able to take care of this herself. As it is, technically I could do it, but I'd need to rest so many times it probably cost more to rest than to just pay him 130, 134 gold, whatever it was. We can see again, yay! Okay, time to level up Gribban. I'm surprised they're open. Attack. I really want to start getting to this stuff. But for now, he does get hit a lot, too. I'm torn. How about attack this time? Parry next time. Alright, I probably won't even remember this, but then... After that, I'll start putting into read magic, so I'll use magic, so... Maybe he can heal us in a pinch. Maximum up here is now 118. He needs a lot of experience for the next time. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, I think we're done, actually. We need to rest up. Not completely done, we need to rest up because... Now we're down hit points because we need to get back up to our maximum, so I'll see you there. Alright, time to rest. It's more expensive here. 150 in Twin Lake, oh well. I mean, we used up all that money? Damn. I had 5,000 gold, what the hell? Silk gets 12 more points. Gribban 19 more. Satine gets her points back from identifying stuff. Done. Okay. Yeah, it's not this way. Let me out. Oh, that's a fireplace. That's an exit. Okay, so you need to head back to the villa, which is near Twin Lake, of course. So I'll see you guys there. Okay. Finally made it back here. The spinners and teleporters were a pain in the butt. But we have persevered. Now, all the stuff is back here, right? Ah, right. I was afraid we couldn't get back there again. And that would be sad because lots of scrolls in a small box. Oh, we forgot to collect the gold as well? Alright. I'll take the compass. Healing 2. Healing 3. Heal sickness. Levitation will sell. Satine has that. Who is this? What is this one? Light 2? What's it called? Companic? Oh. These are all for me. Now I might know Companic as it is. I do. So I'll give that to Silk. Healing 3, 2, heal sickness. Hold on, I'm gonna look at the compass in a second. I have heal sickness, don't I? Okay, so I need two healing 2 and 3. So, I'll give the heal sickness to Silk. We will sell this stuff. Alright, so we got this compass. He says he created it. I guess in this world he did. Jonathan Burgand, or whatever the hell his name is. What happened? This item now fulfills a special purpose. Was it one of those special things? That... Seriously? Well, I guess in here we always face the same way, but it's more in first person? This item fulfills a special purpose as well. Okay, so we're facing east. So now we know. It also shows us on the map, which gives us an arrow to let us know which way we're facing. I love it! Because I still need to get out of here. And I forgot until I came back this way. There's actually another tunnel. Well, I can't see it from here. Can you? No. Oh, that's this whole level. Okay. I forgot it was a separate area. Okay, so we're facing east. It shows us. So we don't want to head this way, we want to head this way. And then do we then head forward? Oh good. That was easy to get out of here. Now this... I don't know what I did to get through this. So I'm facing this way. I'm gonna go backwards. So far, so good. I'm gonna save here just because I got past those teleporters. Facing north now. Wow, that's awesome! You could it's really helpful for the map as well. Nope, it flipped us. It flipped us again. Haha! Sweet. Right, so we want to go here. This is with the musty smell or something like that. A dusty or musty smell. And I want to take a peek in here, of course. Probably going to have to restore my save, because I don't know if we can get out of there. But I am curious. It's a whole world he created, consisting of just an island and the sea, but still, right? Okay, heading down. At the end of the staircase, you find several footprints in the dust. They lead a few meters into the tunnel, but then turn back. Someone was a scaredy cat. Old tunnel. Okay. It's quite a narrow old tunnel that goes north and south. Really? Okay. Pretty linear so far. A rat? Are you just regular rats? Are these special rats? These are special rats. I don't want to waste a fireball on a regular old rat. This is silk. Like, oh. Duh, that's... I thought magic was attack... Never mind. Giant rat. Oh, dead. Two. Okay, these are easy. Oh, it's gonna leave. That was easy. Five experience. Two more of these, and the amethyst will be able to level up. One ration. We'll split the one ration. Three gold. Break in the bank. Yeah, it's 700. She levels up. So, okay. That was fun. Let's make sure I'm not getting spun around or something. Apparently not. Wow. It goes for quite a while longer. Okay. Seriously. Oh my god, it turns. Let me guess, we're gonna go all the way back down, aren't we? Hate when that happens. I'm glad we're changing it up a little bit. Okay, we've got two ways to go. Back the other way then. The other way might be a little closed off area, or it might go completely south, I don't know. This way? Yes. As you try to open the door, you see that it will not move an inch. You will need a strong tool to open it. Oh. Like a crowbar? Should I bother going through there? Or should I try up here? Oh, not up here, but rather... up here. Is that where... actually... okay. So it's actually the only way to go other than where we were. Let's force our way through there. Let's see what's in there. Am I heading back to it? I don't even know what the hell I'm doing. Oh no, this is this way. Oh, there... the door is there. I just can't forget that's there because it's not shown on the map. Oh, another one. Oh, jeez. Dead end. Oh. You discover a keyhole in a wall next to you. What's this? Somewhere I've been? This goes somewhere I've been? We have something called a tunnel key, don't we? Villa key? Tunnel key. The way is open. So then... this is somewhere I've been? Huh? We're in Breath's Wine Cellar. Holy crap, this thing leads to Breath's Wine Cellar. Huh, okay. So now I know why I had explored that area already. Okay. Well, I don't need to be going... I mean, we can come out that way, but... I don't need to be going that way right now. I have more stuff to explore in this old tunnel. That might explain why we encountered such weak rats. So I have a place to use a crowbar and I have another tunnel. I have this. Well, that's gotta end there. Alright, so I'll check that out. I'll check that out, and then I think here is that area with the crowbar, and then we have this tunnel to investigate as well. Okay. Where are we going again? Oh, hi! Regular rats again?